انت بنيوت الطايوت نعرشي ارفسي بابا ابا تاوادروس نم بنيوت نيبس كوبوس ابا يو حنا ابشو اوي ساري اهموتنا نن بيكو لنت ان النوبي أرى أنت انت
شرع شريعة الكمال وعقد ناموس الأفضال، نعقد عقدك زواج الابن الأرثوذكسي المبارك البكر محب على خطيبته الابن الأرثوذكسي المبارك البكر ساندرا خنفران مفيوت نمشير نمبنب ما اسوا بنوت ينوت أمين ف فز مرقوت نجيف نوتي فيوت بي بندقراتو باسم ربنا وإلهنا ومخلصنا يسوع المسيح مشرع شريعة الكمال وعاقد ناموس الأفضل نعقد زواج الابنة الأرثوذكسية المبارك البكر ساندرا على خطيبها الابن الأرثوذكسي المبارك البكر محب تزمرقوت نجيب فمونوجانيس نشيري إسوس بإخرسوس بين شويس باسم ربنا وإلهنا ومخلصنا يسوع المسيح مشرع شريعة الكمال وعاقد ناموس الأفضل ناقد زواج الابن الأرثوذكسي المبارك البكر محب على خطيبته الابن الأرثوذكسية المبارك البكر ساندرا باسم رؤوت نجيب ابن ومعي سواب مبارك ليتون
تكون مشيئتك كما في السماء زي قال تخبرنا كفافنا اعطينا اليوم اخبرنا يا سيدنا محمد خم بغرستوس يسوس بين شويش
ليل
ابروس كيستوس
Rosevexaste,
Kyrie eleison.
افني بشوي سبنوتي ببانتو كراتور ابيو تنبين شوي سوى بنوتيو بنسوتي ريسوس بخريستوس We thank you for every condition concerning every condition and in every condition. For you have covered us, helped us, guarded us, accept us, you have spared us, supported us, and have brought us to this hour.
Pray that God may have mercy and compassion upon us, hear us, help us, and accept the supplications and prayers of His saints for that which is good on our behalf at all times, and to keep the life and standing of our honored Father, the Archpriest Pope Abba Tawadros II, and his partner in the liturgy, our Father the Bishop Abba Yohanne, and bless the bridegroom Mohib and set bride Sandra, and forgive us our sins.
Lord, have mercy.
Therefore, we ask and entreat your goodness, O Lord of mankind, grant us to complete this holy day and all the days of our life in all peace with your fear. All envy, all temptation, all the work of Satan, the counsel of the wicked men, rising of enemies, hidden and manifest, take them away from us.
Nime bulha bikla usir mla bai nai chelit nai, ula bai meso abin takvai.
But those things which are good and profitable do provide for us, for it is you who have given us the authority to tread on serpents and scorpions and upon all the power of the enemy. Lead us not into temptation, but
deliver us. Shere biman shelet et sol chen otho nitin tebin feyos emi et avhov et imet romi soz bechristos en savne fo o en sof benem shah אנחנו בוסטטיס אין אוטן אושטם מובטן צי או נבטן אושטם מוקום בכלסטוס נם בקיוטן אגסוס נם בבנב מייסטואב שעקטון אקסוטי אמון נאינן
O God, who formed man with your own hands alone and gave him his wife to be a helpmate and support to him, be thou now also our master and advocate unto this couple, the bridegroom Mahab and his helpmate Sandra. Unite them in the pledge of true fellowship and give them this token as the symbol of their union, that they may be one in the bonds of love, saying unto them, My peace I give unto you, my peace I leave with you, for you are the peace of us all, and unto you we offer up the glory and the honor, together with your only begotten Son and the Holy Spirit, the life-giver, Now and at all times and unto the ages of all ages. Amen.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison.
O Mr. Lord Jesus Christ, our God, who adorns the heavens with the stars and manifests the earth in the beauty of flowers, bearing fruits of diverse kinds, who has bestowed on mankind heavenly things and has given unto them the comforts of the earth. Do you now, O God, one and lover of mankind, we incarnate you, bless these garments which are set for Amen.
Amen.
لكي تصير لعبديك اللذان يلبسانا بمصر الصلاح حلل المجد والخلاص. آمين.
آمين.
حلل الفرح والتهليل. آمين.
آمين.
احفظهما نقيين في النفس والجسد والروح لتكون حياتهما في صحة وسلام وعفاف بواسطة فعل البر. هب لهما الراحة السمائية والأرضية للاستغناء بأفعال البر، واملأ منزلهما مخازنهما من كل الخيرات، ولستحق أن يعمل رضاك كل حين، لأنك رحيم كثير الرحمة وبار، ويليق بك المجد مع أبيك الصالح ورزقك.
The spiritual garments envelops Michael and the girdle of Jude. Michael was Dontai Shori and Noben Katha. Aron Oset Feichepi Aron Oset Ta Etche En Nenji Ijen Ha
Paul, the servant of our Lord Jesus Christ, called to be an apostle, appointed to the gospel of God. A reading from the epistle of our teacher, St. Paul, to the Ephesians. May his holy blessings be with us. Amen. Wives, submit to your own husbands as to the Lord. For the husband is head of the wife, as also Christ is head of the church. And he is the Savior of the body. Therefore, just as the church is subject to Christ, so let the wives be to their own husbands in everything. Husbands, love your wives, just as Christ also loved the church and gave himself for her, that he might sanctify and cleanse her by the washing of water by the word, that he might present her to himself a glorious church, not having spot or wrinkle or any such thing, but that she should be holy and without blemish. So husbands ought to love their own wives as their own bodies. He who loves his wife loves himself. For no one ever hated his own flesh, but nourishes and cherishes it, just as the Lord does the church. For we are members of his body, of his flesh, and of his bones. For this reason a man shall leave his father and mother and be joined to his wife, and the two shall become one flesh. This is a great mystery, but I speak concerning Christ and the church. Nevertheless, let each one of you in particular so love his own wife as himself, and let the wife see that she respects her husband. Children, obey your parents in the Lord, for this is right. Honor your father and mother, which is the first commandment with promise, that it may be well with you, and you may live long on the earth. The grace of God the Father be with you all. Amen.
Be ebne of ma. Agios, o Theos, Agios, Yesheros, Agios, Arthanatos, Ek Partheno, Genetis, Eleison, Imes, Agios, o Theos, Agios, Yesheros, Agios, Arthanatos, Kavrotis dimes eleison imes. Agios o Theos, Agios Yesheros, Agios Athanatos, Anastas ek ton nekeron ke enilthon yestos oranos eleison imes. Doxe betrike eio ke agio pneuma Kenin ke ai Christos eonas ton eonon Amin agiatrias eleison imes
Shlil
Epibus evgistatite
Irine
Top nev mati so.
O Master Lord Jesus Christ, our God, who said to his saintly honored disciples and holy apostles, many prophets and righteous men have desired to see the things which you see and have not seen them, and to hear the things which you hear and have not heard them. But blessed are your eyes.
eyes for thee see, and your ears for thee hear, may we be worthy to hear, and to act according to thine holy gospels, through the prayers of the saints.
Pray for the Holy Gospel.
Lord, have mercy.
Remember also our master, those who have bidden us to remember them in our supplications and prayers, which we offer up unto thee, O Lord our God. Those who have already fallen asleep, repose them. Those who are sick, heal them. For thou art the life of us all, the salvation of us all, the hope of us all, the healing of us all, and the resurrection of us all.
Sanctus David, Alleluia, Maruches, Chenet, Ecclesien, Tebeflaos, O Maruest, Moerofien, Cathedra, Antenie, Pres, Viteros, Jeaf conometio te mevriti e haneso, eve na vengeniet sotono eve onof, a forken gem choiso nefome nethif, gen fong bef oib shai ne kata etang si seme shi se edeng choiso inam emmuk ben yoteth oebem batriar shis baba vatawan rosbi mae esnav nem ben yot nebes chobos ava yuhan anna em choisev e are e beten on
alleluia alleluia esmo ebi eklomente tirom bihiten tekmete Christos sep chois ni aro nem ni momi nem ni siti nem ni carbos alleluia
Sasite meta vovo eteo, akosomento agio, fangelio.
Fizmaro utin jivisni yuchinu varanem shisin tiningum, kir yevlogison toka tamatsion agio, fangelion to anagnosma.
Laksai si kereye. Stand in the fear of God and listen to the Holy Gospel, a reading from the Gospel according to our teacher, Saint Matthew the Evangelist. May his blessings
be with us.
Psalms of our father David the prophet and king, may his blessings be with us all, amen. Which is like a bridegroom coming out of his chamber and rejoices like a strong man to run its race. Your wife shall be like a fruitful vine in the very heart of your house, your children like olive plants all around your table. Oh,
hallelujah,
let them exalt him in the church of his people and praise him in the seat of the elders. For he has made the family like a flock of sheep. The upright shall see and rejoice. The Lord has sworn and will have no regret. You are a priest forever according to the order of Melchizedek. The Lord is at your right hand. Our saintly father, the patriarch, Pope Abba Tawadros II, and our father, the bishop, Abba Yohanna, may the Lord keep your life.
Amen.
Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord, our Lord God and Savior, Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God, to whom is due glory forever. Amen. Now it came to pass, when Jesus had finished these sayings, that he departed from Galilee and came to the region of Judea beyond the Jordan. And great multitudes followed him, and he healed them there. The Pharisees also came to him, testing him and saying to him, "Is it lawful for a man to divorce his wife for just any reason?" And he answered and said to them, "Have you not read that he made them in the beginning, made them male and female, and said, 'For this reason, a man shall leave his father and mother and be joined to his wife, and the two shall become one flesh.' So then they are no longer two, but one flesh. Therefore, what God has joined together, let not man separate."
Glory be to God forever.
Oh Lord God, the Pantocrator, who art in heaven, the God of our fathers, we pray thee, O Lord, hear us and have mercy upon us.
Lord, have mercy.
Thou who has created the heaven, the earth, the sea, and all that is therein, and has adorned them in thy wisdom, we pray thee, O Lord, hear us and have mercy upon us.
Kyrie eleison.
Thou who has made after thy likeness and thine image, and placed him in the paradise of joy, we pray thee, O Lord, hear us and have mercy upon us.
Lord, have mercy.
Thou hast formed woman from the rib of Adam, and gave her unto him for an helpmeet for him, we pray thee, O Lord, hear us and have mercy upon us.
Kyrie eleison.
Thou who blessed Abraham, Sarah, and Sarah, and united her to him as a wife, and gave unto him the rank of patriarch, we pray thee, O Lord, hear us and have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy.
O you who preserved Isaac and chose for him Rebekah, and delivered him from the enemy, from his enemies, we ask you, O Lord, to hear us and have mercy on us.
Kyrie eleison.
O you who blessed Jacob and gave him Rachel as a wife, and did grant them to be heirs of the promise, we ask you, O Lord, to hear us and have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy.
O you who raised up Joseph and grant him Asenath as a wife, and through him you sustained all the land of Egypt, we ask you, O Lord, to hear us and have mercy on us.
Kyrie eleison.
O you who was was pleased to be born of a virgin in the fullness of time and enlighten mankind, we ask you, O Lord, to hear us and have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy.
Oh, you attended the wedding of Cana of Galilee. Bless this marriage as you bless that marriage. We beseech you to hear us and have mercy on us.
Kyrie eleison.
O God, who transformed water into genuine wine by the authority of his divinity, bless your two servants and purify them with your love for mankind. We ask you, O Lord, to hear us and have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy.
Oh, you who attended the wedding of Cana of Galilee and blessed the wedding and transformed water into genuine wine by the authority of his divinity, bless and guard this wedding of your two servants, Moheb and Sandra, in peace, harmony, and love, and protect them. We ask you, O Lord, to hear us and have mercy on us.
Kyrie eleison.
O you who are beneficent and compassionate and full of goodness and affection, O God, make us glorify your goodness, O lover of mankind. We ask you, O Lord, to hear us and have mercy on us.
Mercy.
In the wisdom of God, let us attend. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Truly.
We believe in one God, God the Father, the Pantocrator, creator of heaven and earth, and of all things seen and unseen. We believe in one Lord, Jesus Christ, the only begotten Son of God, begotten of the Father before all ages, light of light, true God, begotten, not created, of one essence with the Father, by whom all things were made, who for us men, for our salvation, came down from heaven, and was incarnate of the Holy Spirit, and of the Virgin Mary, and became man. And he was crucified for us under Pontius Pilate, suffered and was buried, and on the third day arose from the dead, according to the Scriptures. Ascended to the heavens, he sits at the right hand of his Father, and he is coming again in his glory to judge the living and the dead, whose kingdom shall have no end. Yes, believe in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the giver of life, who proceeds from the Father, with the Father and the Son, is worshipped and glorified, who spoke by the prophets, and in one holy Catholic Apostolic Church, we confess one baptism for the remission of sins. We look for the resurrection of the dead and the life of the coming age. Amen.
اللهم الأزل الدائم للأبد بغير ابتداء الذي لا حد لحكمته ولا انتهاء لقوته الذي صنع الإنسان من الأرض وجعل له امرأة من جنبه ووفق له معينة نظيره كما يرضي ربوبيتك وصلاحك لأنه لا يحسن أن يكون الرجل وحده أنت الآن أيضا يا ملكنا نسألك أن تصل عبدك محب وسندرا لكي يتصل ببعضهما بعض بجسد واحد وليدخل إلى ناموس الفرح وليكون في تعاليم صادقة هب لهم ثمرة محية من البطن ليبتهج بولادة البنين الحسنة والأزمنة الهادئة السالمة هيئهما في كل عمل صالح بالمسيح يسوع ربنا هذا الذي له المجد والكرامة والعزة الآن وكل أوان ظهر الدهور كلها آمين.
كيريا ليسون كيريا ليسون كيريا ليسون.
أيها الآب إلهنا جابل كل الطبائع الذي جبل الإنسان من الأرض وأصلحت له معينة من الضلع الذي أخذته منه وفقتهما لشركة الزواج للحياة والنمو الدائم في جنس البشر وقلت لهما انميا واكثرا واملأ الأرض وتسلطا عليها. أنت أيضا الآن أيها الصالح محب البشر بارك اتحاد عبديك محب وسندرا اللذين اتصلا ببعضهما بعضا حسب إرادتك. باركهما وليكثرا كما باركت أباءنا الأولين إبراهيم وإسحاق ويعقوب. باركهما كما باركت إبراهيم وسارة. ارفعهما مثل إسحاق ورفقة. اكثرهما كما أكثرت يعقوب وزرعه. ومجدهما كما مجدت يوسف بمصر. هب لهما طهارة. اكثرهما مثل القانا وحنا اللذين باركتهما وأنعمت عليهما بصموئيل النبي الأمين. اجعلهما أهلا لبشارة رئيس الملائكة الطاهرة مثل زكريا وإليصابات اللذين أنعمت عليهما بولادة يوحنا أعظم مواليد النساء الذي صار سابقا قدام ابنك الوحيد. وأنت أيضا أيها السيد الرب باركت يوقيم وحنا وصنعت منهما التابوت العقلي ورد الإله مريم التي تجسد منها ابنك الوحيد وجاء إلى العالم وبارك عرس قانا الجليل. بارك عبديك سندرا ومحبة اللذين اقترنا في هذه الساعة. أنعم عليهما بالرخاء والحكمة وبركات الخلاص لكي يكون بكل تقوى وكل عفاف متصلين بجسدهما وروحهما ويستحق البركة التي من قبلك ويمجد اسمك القدوس مع ابنك الوحيد والروح القدس الآن وكل أوان وإلى دهر الدور كلها. آمين.
كيريا ليسون كيريا ليسون كيريا ليسون.
Lord our God, the great and eternal who brought life into existence out of non-existence and created the universe by your logos and formed man with your pure hands in your image and after your likeness and from one created the other. For you said that it is not good that the man should be alone, so you caused sleep to fall upon Adam. So he slept and you took a rib from his side and closed up its place with flesh and stayed of it. For this is a man leaves his father and mother and cleaves to his wife, and they both become one body. And what God has joined together, let no man put asunder. O you who blessed Abraham with Sarah, Isaac with Rebekah, and Jacob with Leah and Rachel, and purified all who were joined in blessing. Now also our Master, Lord, look upon your two servants, Moab and Sandra, his helpmate, confirm their union, guard their bed in purity, cover them and their home with your unconquerable right hand. Deliver them from all envy and intrigues. Preserve them in oneness, harmony, and peace. Grant them joy and happiness to reveal unto you, living God, the fruit of life from the womb. Bless them, O God, as you blessed Abraham with Sarah and Isaac with Rebekah and Jacob with Leah and Rachel. As for the men and women who are here with us, bless them in the name of our Lord and our God and Savior Jesus Christ.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison.
O Mr. Lord, the God, the Bantukrator, the Father of our Lord, the God, and the Savior Jesus Christ, who from the fruit of the sweet olive, anointed priests and the kings and the prophets, we pray and beseech you, O Lord, the God, lover of mankind, with a blessing bless this oil, that it may be an oil of sanctification for your servants, Muhibba and Sandra. Amen.
Amen.
A weapon for truth and righteousness. Amen.
Amen.
An anointing of your purification and incorruption. Amen.
Amen.
A light and an unfading beauty. Amen.
Amen.
For rejoicing and true adornment. Amen.
Amen.
For my deliverance and victory against all workings of the adversary. Amen.
Amen.
For renewal and salvation of their soul, their body, and their spirit. Amen.
Amen.
For wealth and the fruit of good works. Amen.
Amen.
Madkin Akram.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison. Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy.
O Lord God of hosts, infinite in thy mercies and boundless in thy goodness, receive our prayers, protect thy servants, Muhib and Sandra, watch over their union, keep their bed pure, surround us and them with thine holy angels. Send down upon us from thy prepared mansion the multitude of thy compassions. Disperse away the multitude of our transgressions through thy goodness, and grant unto us that we may dwell in the places of repose that belong to thy saints in the kingdom of the heavens, through thine only begotten Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, through whom is due unto thee glory and honor together with him and the Holy Spirit, the life giver, who is in one essence with thee, now and at all times and to the ages of all ages. Amen.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison.
O Lord, who are holy, who crowned his saint is always unfading crown, who united in one the heavenly and the earthly, bless now, O Master, these crowns which we have prepared to sit upon your servant. Let them be unto you them crowns of glory and honor. Amen.
Amen.
Crowns of blessing and salvation. Amen.
Amen.
Crowns of joy and gladness. Amen.
Amen.
Crowns of happiness and rejoicing. Amen.
Amen.
Crowns of virtue and righteousness. Amen.
Amen.
Crowns of wisdom and understanding. Amen.
Amen.
Crowns of comfort and strength. Amen. لعبديك اللذان يلبسان ملاك السلام ورباط المحبة، وانقذهم من كل فكر قبيح وشهوة رديا، ونجهم من كل ثقل الخبث ومن كل محنة شيطانية. ولتكن رحمتك عليهما، استمع صوت طلبتهما، اطرح مخافتك في قلبيهما، دبر حياتهما بغير تأخير إلى حد الشيخوخة. اجعلهما يفرحان بنظر البنين والبنات الذين يلدانهم. ائت بهم نافعين في كنيستك الواحد المقدس الجامع الرسولية، ثابتين في الإيمان الأرثوذ الانقضاء. دبرهما في سبيل برك بمسرة أبيك الصالح وروحك الآن وكلها أن تهرد كلها. أمين.
آمين. Place the crowns, O priest of Emmanuel. Place the crowns, O shepherd of Israel. revelation on Moheb, the bridegroom, and Sandra. The bride
قال عبدك الأكليل النام غير المغلوبة آمين
آمين
أكل المجد مرتفع غير فان آمين
آمين
أكل الأمانة حسن غير مضاد ولا محاربة وبارك جميع أعمالهما آمين
آمين
كللهما بالمجد والكرامة أيها الآب آمين
آمين
باركهما أيها الابن الوحيد آمين
آمين
قدسهما أيها الروح القدس آمين
آمين
الذي بارك أبانا ابن آدم ونوح وإبراهيم وموسى في أرض مديان يباركك أيها العريس ومعينتك الذي بارك إسحاق الحبيب وهابيل الصديق الأول وسليمان وأباه داود يباركك أيها العريس ومعينتك الذي بارك أبانا يعقوب وأيوب الصديق يباركك سبعة أضعاف أيها العريس ومعينتك الذي بارك أبانا آدم وحواء وإبراهيم مع سارة وإسحاق مع رفقة يبارك هذا الزواج الذي بارك يعقوب في زواجه وحنة أم صمويل يبارك هذا الزواج الذي بارك يوسف مع أسينات وزكريا مع إليصابات ومريم أم الختم وكافة النساء المباركات يبارك هذا الزواج
كيرياليسون
Now, since you have been presented at this blessed hour before the sanctuary of the Lord of Hosts and His holy altar, and in the midst of this Orthodox congregation, you have been joined together and united in the blessing of matrimony according to this very law and the tradition of our Christian forefathers in purity and holiness. We're married and joined in blessed matrimony following the rule of monogamy for procreation. So you two ought to recognize each other's rights and submit yourselves to one another. Let each one of you be honest to the other. Even as Saint Paul said, the wife has no power over her own body, but the husband. And likewise also the husband has no power over his own body, but the wife.
Receive Moheb Sandra, who is yours. Jesus Christ has given her to you. And at the hand of our father, the bishop, presented her to you and blessed you both with his holy name.
My blessed son, Muhab, supported by the grace of the Holy Spirit, take unto yourself your wife, Sandra. At this blessed hour, in goodwill, purity of heart, and in sincerity, strive to do all that's good for her. Be affectionate to her. Make haste to do all that pleases her heart. Take care of her as her parents did. You have been crowned by this heavenly marriage and this spiritual mystery of matrimony, and the grace of God has dwelt upon both of you. Remember that if you fulfill these commandments, the Lord will guide you in all that you do, increase your livelihood, grant you blessed children that will gratify you, and grant you a long and peaceful life, and reward you on earth and in heaven.
Listen, O bride, incline your ear. Forget your people and your father's house. For your chastity has appealed to the bridegroom. And he is your husband, and to him you will submit.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison.
And you, blessed daughter and happy bride Sandra, you have heard what was commanded of your husband, so you are required to honor and respect him. Do not disagree with him, but increase in your obedience to him many times over what was commanded. For today you are alone with him, and he is responsible for you instead of your parents. So you must receive him with joy and cheer. Do not frown in his face, do not neglect any of his rights upon you, and fear God in all matters with him. Because God commanded you to submit to him and ordered you to obey him as your parents, so be with him as our mother Sarah was obedient to our father Abraham and used to address him, my Lord. Thus, God looked upon her obedience to him, blessed her, gave her Isaac in her old age, and made her offspring as the stars of heaven and the sand of the seashore. So if you listen to what we commanded you to do and followed all the instructions, the Lord will take your hand, increase your livelihood, and blessings will descend upon your home, and he will grant you blessed children by whom God will delight your eyes.
A pure marriage and a revered crown, blessed our Lord Emmanuel, as you bless the wedding at Cana of Galilee, for Moab the bridegroom and Sandra the bride. Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison.
كذلك يباركك الرب أيها الابن ويبارك زوجتك كما بارك نوح وزوجته عند خروجهما من السفينة وعمر الأرض من ذريتهما، وكما بارك لإبراهيم في سارة ولإسحاق في رفقة وليعقوب في زواجه، وبركة الرب جل اسمه الحل في عرس قانا الجليل تحل عليكم وفي منزلكم وتوفق بينكما وتجعل المحبة الروحانية في قلبيكما وتديم أرزاقكما وتعمر منزلكما وتمنحكما العمر الطويل والحياة الهنيئة مع الأولاد المباركين. وإياه نسأل أن يتقبل منا صلوات هذا الإكليل المبارك، ويعوضنا عن الفنيات بالبقيات، وعن الأرضيات بالسمعيات، ويغفر لنا خطايانا وذنوبنا وزلاتنا، ويكفينا مكائد ومكاره العدو الشيطان الشرير، ويؤيد حكومتنا ويحفظ كافة الحاضرين معنا بيمينه الحصين كل أيام حياتهم، ويعمر منازلهم ويكفيهم تجارب العدو، ويعطيهم الفرح السمائي الذي لا يشوبه قدر، بشفاعة سيدتنا كلنا وفخر جنسنا السيدة العذراء الطاهرة والدة المخلص الزكية المفضلة على سائر جنس البشر، القديسة مريم النقية، والقديس العظيم ماري مرقس الإنجيل الرسول، وكافة الشهداء الأبرار والقدسين الأطهار، بقولنا يا أبانا الذي في السماوات.
Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one. Through Christ Jesus our Lord, for thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. Χριστός Ιησούς ben chos.
Σκύφαλας ημών το Κύριο κλίνατεν.
Νοπιον σο Κύριε.
Δώσ' χωμέν θωμετα βόβο. Αμήν.
Κύριε βόσι.
Και το πνεύμα Τιέσο.
Αμήν αλληλούια.
Ιας δόξα πατρίκε Υιόκε Άγιο πνεύμα Τίκε νίνκια ίνκε στος αιώνα στον αιώνων. Αμήν τεν όσε βόλεν γόεμ μοσε ο ben chos. Jesus be Christos is mo be klom in tirum be hi ten tek me te Christos e pshois ni aro unem ni mo minem ni sit ni kar bo sot ye mo no vo na in an a ke chi et kheris em mo isis tim et o i ben tem el shi sa dek tim et khello in te yako ben o gina in te me tho sa kat ye tsop ten te David ti so fe ye in te solomon bi eb nev man barak ti ton vi et a vi e jen ni solo se pshoi se ve arep on khele ve ta ho eratun ben yot ta yot na sheref se baba avata wadr Nem benyotin episkopos ava Johanne Bnotin tez veve tagrohizhen noethronos En han mishen rombinem han seyo en heri Nikon tefsveyo en no gaji tiros abasit En no echalav gen kolem Tove bechlesos ehri egun tefkanen No vinane burkhen ohiri niketab ebneshten Kirie leison, kirie leison Κύριε ευρώγη, σον αμήν, εσμό ερώε, εσμό ερώε, στήμα τανία κόνη, ευρώγω εμπιέσμο.
Αλλάχ يترأف علينا ويباركنا ويظهر وجهه علينا ويرحمنا. يا رب خلص شعبك، بارك ميراثك، ارعاهم وارفعهم إلى الأبد. ارفع شأن المسيحيين بقوة الصليب المحيي، بالسؤالات والطلبات التي تصنعها لنا كل حين سيدتنا وملكتنا كلنا. والدة الإله القديسة الطاهرة مريم والثلاثة العظماء المنيرون ميخائيل وجبرائيل ورفائيل والأربعة الأحياء غير المتجسدين والأربعة وعشرون كاهنا وكل الطغمات السمائية والقديس يوحنا المعمدان والمائة والأربعة وأربعون ألف البتوليون وسادات الآباء الرسل والثلاثة فتية القديسين والقديس استفانوس رئيس الشمامسة وأول الشهداء وناظر الإله الإنجيلي مرقس الرسول الطاهر والشهيد والقديس جرجس والقديس تدرس وفيلوباتير ماركوريوس والقديس أظامينا وكل مصاف الشهداء وأبونا القديس العظيم الأنبا أنطونيوس والبار الأنبا بولا والثلاثة أنبا مقارات القديسين وأبونا أنبا يوحنا وأبونا أنبا بشوي وأبونا أنبا بولا الطموهي وأبوانا الروميان ماكسيموس ودوماديوس وأبونا أنبا موسى 49 شهيدا شيوخ شهاد وكل مصاف لباس الصليب والأبرار والصديقين وجميع العذراء الحكيمات وبركة والدة الإله أولا وآخرا بركتهم المقدسة نعمتهم قوتهم هبتهم محبتهم معونتهم فلتكن معنا إلى الأبد آمين بإخريستوس بنوتي
آمين ساشوبي
أبقورو أنت تهريني موينان أنت كهريني سمنان أنت كهريني قانون نوفيناني فول جسوك تتي قوم نم بي أوقو نم بسمو نم بي آماهي شائني آمين اللهم اجعلنا مستحقين كل بشكر. Our Father who
art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one. Through Christ Jesus our Lord, for thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory forever and ever. Amen.
والآن محبة الله الآب نعمة الابن الوحيد شركة موهبة وعطية الروح القدس فلتكن مع جميعكم. امضوا بالسلام. سلام ربكم مع جميعكم.
أنا بران أما بيوتني
كيت ابشيري ابنو تيق
كان أمت مي أبتشي سارك سكرين تي بارثينوس أسمي سي أمو أبصوتي أمون أفكان النوبين أن إمو الأرجم أمو وطايشلت هنمي شفصا جيئ أبتا يوجع بلوغوس تيويوت إي أبتشي صارك سبول انخيتي نم انسهيني هي جنبي كاهي أسئر ما بأم بموتي أبي اللي رجين أو يسيمي إن لم إن كاهي أسئر ما بأم أوميش إنسهيمي أتشيطايو أفشاشني أتيمت أورو الله أمو ألبو أبي بتايو فيتني صوت خنوي أيو ميئت قوغال بابيب إرغوص إتوسي إتاق جيم بيها نامي إتفاي بأرشو
أري إبرز بابي
بخريستوس انتفقان انه او بينا